Thank you so much. Thank you and good evening on behalf of the trio. I speak for myself, Oscar Peterson, my bassist, Ray Brown, and my percussionist, Ed Thigpen. We would like to say, first of all, what a pleasure it is to be visiting with you once again in Holland. We have, I think, quite a selective program for you. That was, of course, Someday My Prince Will Come from the album with Nelson Riddle. We'd like to continue with a tune from the Leonard Bernstein Library. This, of course, is from the West Side Story. Our drummer, Mr. Ed Thigpen, will start it off. Here is Leonard Bernstein's Maria. Thank you so much. Thank you. Some time ago, Ray came to me with a tune that was written by a young man in Washington, D.C. by the name of Clement Wells. We started playing the tune. We recorded it. It's on an album called We Get Requests. And it sounds much like a little piano piece by Bach. It is not. It's called You Look Good to Me. Thank you. Thank you. If I had to pick a selection from the West Side Story that I think fitted the jazz medium insofar as from the very swinging aspect, I would have to choose a tune that seems to get the most request of all the tunes from the album. Here is Tonight. Thank you. You know, there are quite a few tunes that musicians, to coin a phrase, say that they can get their teeth into. One of the extra special tunes in this particular medium is a tune that I remember as Benny Goodman's closing theme with the big band. We had the opportunity recently of recording it with Nelson Riddle's big band. We'd like to do it for you now. Here is Goodbye. Thank you. There is a selection by John Lewis of the Modern Jazz Quartet that was originally written as part of a score for a film that was titled Sait-on Jamais, or One Never Knows. This composition depicts a huge clock somewhere here on the continent of Europe. We'd like to play it for you now. Here is our version of the Golden Striker. Thank you.
Thank you.